gonna be so lonely. You're gonna miss my hugging. You're gonna miss my kissing. You're gonna miss me, honey. When I'm
see better. I cannot see far from this position. I'm so near the water. And then my eyes are like two balls of fire. They burn and burn as if they were boring into my brain.
I know. Everywhere I look, I see great crimson spots. It is as if the sky were raining great drops of blood. You see me too?
Yesterday I did. Or someday, I no longer remember days. But today, everything is red. The very sea itself seems changed to blood. Perhaps it is the blood of those drowning, rising to the surface.
Don't say such things. You're horrible. I do not care to listen to you.
Very well. I will not speak. God, how my eyes burn, how my throat aches. Why did you ask to speak to me if you do not care to listen to me?
I did not ask you to speak of blood. I did not ask you to speak of that night.
Very well. I will not speak at all. You may talk to him if you wish. Myself. I am a little out of my mind. There is so much sun and so much sea. Everything gets vague at times. And we have not eaten in so long. We have not had a drink of water in so long. If only we had some water.
Please do not speak of water.
Water! Does anyone have water?
You know, no one here has any water. You stole the last drop we had yourself. Why do you ask such questions?
Do you notice how deep the silence is? The world seems emptier than ever. I'm afraid. Tell me why it is.
I too notice it, but I do not know why it is.
Oh, I know. He has stopped singing. Do you not remember he was singing? Queer, monotonous sort of song it was. More of a dirge than a song. I wonder why he stopped. Maybe something frightened him.
I don't know. I will ask him. Why did you stop singing? Doubtlessly some folk song of his people which he is singing.
But I wish to find out. Seda? What does it mean, that song you are singing?
It is a song of my people.
Yes. But what do the words mean?